fell like a knife in her heart. When the word cancer was dropped like a bomb on her, she couldn't begin to start to explain the loneliness in that moment she had to endure. But she stood in that place and lifted up her face. Her faith did not waver when she said, "My God is able." She was strong. She didn't back down. She believed she could win. That's when victory is found. She was facing a giant. She stood tall. She was strong. His parents were more and broken. He was admitted again into that ICU, hooked up to those machines. It looked like leukemia was key. When you asked him, he'd say, "I'm cool." Though he battled for years, till he smiled from ear to ear and said, "I have found favor in the eyes of the Savior." Oh, 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 oh. He was strong. It didn't back down. He believed he could win, and that's when victory was found. Was facing a giant, and he stood tall, stood tall. To the ones that we've lost, that fought and passed the storm, not a day that goes by we don't stop and remember. Oh, remember, they were strong. They didn't back down. They believed they could win, and that's when victory is found. They were facing their giants. They stood tall. They were facing their giants. They stood tall. They were facing their giants. They stood tall. They were strong. Thank you.